Doing SEO without goals in mind is like driving in a new area without a map. You'll probably wander aimlessly and just end up getting lost. Hi, I'm Will Gordon, an internet marketer here at WebFX, and today we're going to be talking about SEO metrics and how to measure them. So to measure your SEO success, you really need to break it down into two basic concepts. First, you have to have SMART goals, and secondly, you have to have the right tools to measure those goals. Some common SEO metrics that you might be familiar with are traffic, keyword rankings, bounce rate, time on site, average session duration, and then even getting down to those bottom line macro goals of lead forms, contact forms, request a quote forms, or calls to your business. All of these metrics have different meanings to your business. Something like bounce rate refers to a metric of how many people come directly to your site and leave your site immediately without viewing another page. Time on site is a metric where people come to your site and that clock starts ticking until their session on your website ends. Leads are what they mean to your business. So I mentioned earlier that you have to have SMART goals with your SEO metrics. SMART means specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, and timely. Say we want to increase our organic traffic. I'm already getting specific by saying organic traffic. And say we want to increase it by 10% or maybe 25%. That 10% might be achievable quarter over quarter, but that 25% metric might be better achieved over a year over year comparison. My biggest piece of advice for setting SMART goals when it comes to your SEO campaign is to have an open and honest conversation with your internet marketer. We want to make sure that we're on the same page to be sure that we can set those specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, and timely results. So now that we've talked about SEO metrics and how to set SMART goals around those metrics, we want to make sure that we're using the right tools to measure our goals along the way. There's a lot of analytics platforms out there. One that I recommend personally, it's free for everyone to use, is Google Analytics. There's some more out there that you can get more in depth with, but they do typically come with a monthly fee or a yearly fee associated with it. Google Analytics will offer you most of what you need day in and day out. Here at WebFX, we have our proprietary software called Marketing Cloud FX. It includes tools like Lead Manager FX, Call Tracker FX, and so much more. Tools like Lead Manager FX help us tie together the leads that you're getting on your website to your bottom line and where those leads are coming from and what marketing initiatives are causing those leads to come to your website. There's also other third-party tools that you can use to measure certain specific goals within your SEO campaign. These would be tools like Ahrefs, SEMrush, RankWatch, and there are so much more. Now that you have your SEO metrics and SMART goals in place, you're probably wondering how long it takes to see SEO results for your business. This can vary widely, but I'd like to break it down by a new business just starting out versus an established business with an established online presence. If you're a new business starting out, it might take a few years to actually see traction and momentum and results as far as SEO goes. If you're an established business with an established website, and maybe you've done some SEO in the past, you might see results in as soon as 2-3 months, you know, maybe upwards of the 6-8 months mark. When you're measuring your goals and your SEO results, you want to consider what type of business you are to compare to what benchmark. If you're a seasonal business, it might not be the smartest thing to do to compare your results month over month or quarter over quarter. It might be best to do that on a year-over-year basis so you can see what the results were 365 days ago for a fair comparison. At WebFX, we have a lot of clients that we work with that have unique SMART goals. Our reporting, we try to make it as custom as possible, so we're focusing on the KPIs and how we're impacting those KPIs and those SMART goals throughout the SEO campaigns, their PPC campaigns, or whatever other services they're working with us on. Check out our SEO guide for marketing managers or contact us to learn more about SEO for your business.